If the average age of the American farmer is 57, where will the next generation of farmers come from? Who will teach them new skills? Pass on knowledge and experience from one generation to the next? Because when there's no more farmers, there's no more food. Young people across the country are eager to learn new skills. They're growing farmers with an ecological consciousness, ready to tackle new challenges. They're greenhorns, and they're turning their gardens into farms to feed their communities. They're workers trained in conventional agriculture who start again, becoming organic farmers. In cities, they convert vacant lots into food forests by expanding their horticultural literacy. And with the cost of rural farmland at an all-time high, they get help from farm fairies who invest in their local food systems by giving young farmers land security. And their children discovering how food is grown for the first time in an edible schoolyard. Children everywhere with a simple request. Tell me and I will forget. Show me and I may remember. Involve me and I will understand. So if the average age of the American farmer is 57, what will the new face of farming look like? It's people everywhere. And it's everyone. And it could even be you. To learn more about terms like greenhorns, edible schoolyards, green collar, or horticultural literacy, visit lexiconofsustainability.com. And remember, your words can change the world.